While wandering the hospital, I happened to think my mind's not yet influenced by any outside factors. It was time to change that.
Thank you.
this point, he called me. There were no words, but somehow I knew that I would have to wait for him at the morgue. It was strange how each moment I felt more connected to this kid.
Call this number here if any complications follow, all right?
Okay.
And here's some completely random... Are you all right, son? Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Looking for something?
Shouldn't you be with your parents? Be with your parents.
Hi there. son. I'm a doctor.
Parents. Are you all right, son?
Well, hello there, dear.
Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
Cook should bring my breakfast already.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna starve if I don't get anything to eat soon.
Indeed. Did you hear about the food?
I did.
To think the man actually died in this hospital later. I'm glad there weren't any other victims.
Where's your mommy and dad?
Well, hello there, dear.
Thank you.
this day, it was the administrator who had to take the fall. He would burn in hell with all the other sorts of chicken.
What are you doing, son?
sweetie. Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
Look at how handsome you are.
Hey, mister.
But I've been waiting here for hours. How much longer do I have to wait?
Any quicker. I can only ask you to be patient and exercise your patience.
Greetings. Hey, kid, where are your parents? Hey, how you doing, young man?
Lucius found the medical records of the boy who was doing havoc in Ludlow. They described a very rare salt allergy that made his blood boil when he was even in contact with salt. Lucius was also diagnosed with salt allergy early on, but the effects were not nearly as severe.
Tell me. Thank you.